There are so many amazing things about birds, from the shapes of their beaks to their enviable ability to fly. But eggs, they're truly special. Eggs from every species are beautiful and different, and they come in a variety of shapes and sizes. Their makeup, colors, texture, and other external qualities help us learn so much about the natural history and breeding behavior of birds. Oology refers to a branch of ornithology, the study of birds. It focuses on exploring a fascinating reproduction strategy, eggs. And every bird keeper here at Lincoln Park Zoo knows plenty about oology. That's because knowing about eggs translates to great care for the bird species that live here. Lincoln Park Zoo is home to 67 species of birds, almost 300 individuals, who live in many habitats from Waterfowl Lagoon to the McCormick Birdhouse. Here, eggs are often laid by species like the Nicobar pigeons, white-headed buffalo weavers, hammercups, and more. So in addition to caring for the birds, keepers naturally also care for their eggs. This may require some different but important management tactics. Many birds are able to care for their eggs and subsequent offspring themselves, but on occasion, keepers may need to intervene to ensure the eggs hatch. This may be because inexperienced parents abandon a nest, eggs roll out, or other birds disrupt the process. It might also take place because the zoo wants to build a robust population of endangered birds as quickly as possible. This happened, for example, when Lincoln Park Zoo assisted the Association of Zoos and Aquariums in a plan to save the last Guam kingfishers in the world. In that case, keepers can artificially incubate bird eggs, carefully controlling temperature and humidity to replicate what the parents would provide. They also keep careful track of weight, time of incubation, and other variables to make sure a trick is developing properly. As the chick inside the egg grows, keepers can use a machine with a glowing light called a candler to monitor its progress. The eggs are held in front of the special light to observe the growth of the embryos inside. Once the eggs have hatched, the parents may get their chicks back, but sometimes innovative hand-rearing procedures are necessary to see young birds through to independence. These techniques have translated into real-world conservation successes, as well as enhanced well-being for animals here at Lincoln Park Zoo. In 2015, after a 50-year gap, the Chilean flamingos welcomed their first chick. This was thanks to research which resulted in adding new vegetation the birds prefer, modifying the habitat, and making some changes to zoo activity near the habitat. They've been producing offspring regularly ever since. Lincoln Park Zoo has been part of conservation efforts to save many other bird species, from local endangered species like the Great Lakes piping plover to the critically endangered Guam rail and ballymina. We have successfully reared dozens of ballymina chicks since 1972 as part of an AZA effort to raise awareness of the plight of the species. This hope is possible because of oology and because of how much we've learned about bird reproduction as a result. There are many ways that you too can support egg growth and bird well-being. You can help birds thrive throughout the nesting season and into spring and fall migration by turning off lights in empty buildings so they don't disorient migrating birds, removing plants from windowsills to prevent birds from flying into them, and closing your blinds at least 3/4 of the way to increase your window's visibility. And finally, observe, don't disturb, leave nests alone. If you find a baby bird that has fallen out of a nest, call an expert. By taking action with us in this way, you too are helping birds survive into the future.